Hello, 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 friends. How you all doing? Today, I'm taking you all on how to make your jollof rice. Even though I showed you all the other day when I made the sauce. I just want to get this out of my way, guys. This is the last of it all. I really thank God I did all this because I came back from my trip. And I was very, very tired. But I thank God for the strength. Because the party will be happening here this evening. This is 3:31. So that's it, guys. On the bones. Oh, I'm going to stir the rice. In the sauce already, I have everything right in there, like I showed you guys. So I will let it cook while I taste and see how tasty it's looking, and then I'll find out if I have to add some more of. Okay, I'll just let it cook. Daddy, this thing, I could shill a boat of it. this vent and the light. I'm going to come out as well. I'm frying the okra to make sure it's still fresh by the time I put it in the pot. So, adding a little salt to taste. This is sometimes I use this this system. I use this this style sometimes to get everything fresh. That's just the point I'm trying to prove here. I'm just trying to prove that point. So guys, for me this is ready, so I will just going to give the jollof rice a stir, guys. To get a good red rice, I'll add more of this because I want it to come out very red and beautiful. So guys, you can see I can add It's not true. Naki Manuel, since that time, I don't think that's true. Thank God you got him now. I was even going to talk to you about that, but I didn't want to wake you up. Guys, I'm looking for my belly, but it's finished. So I'm going to see if I can get some.
And as I mentioned, I was here. Let's have to know for y'all.